have because the money are not enough. This is the most important. We need money in order to give assistance and support to the people that they need. First of all, we haven't enough ambulances. Just think about that in the Athens, we need about 100 ambulances and we have 50 ambulances per shift. The half the power.
Is this because of the crisis?
Yes. Yes. The crisis is the biggest problem in Greece. Because when our organization needs about, as an example, 200 million in order to operate normally, and we have only 8 million, okay, this is a problem. And why? Because in the crisis, we don't have enough money.
What kind of impact is it having on patients, on the people that you go to see?
The patients, first of all, if you want the numbers, one patient here in Athens must wait about 1 hour at least in order to go to the hospital. Why? Because we haven't enough ambulances. Okay, when we have an emergency, we are going very quick, in about 2-3 minutes, but we need an ambulance in order to take the patient to the hospital. Okay, there we have a problem. Okay, this is the most problem.
When the sewers came to power, they said no more austerity.
I don't believe anyone. I don't believe to any political party. Sorry, but I don't believe Syriza, Nea Dimokratia, PASOK, no one. I don't trust them. This is the biggest impact of the crisis. All the civilians, we don't trust anyone. I don't trust them. I don't know. I don't know who I can trust.